Like, even with the changes we made on the roller section to make everything a lot better and a lot more streamlined, still have a little bit of a problem on the maker side, because every blind I make, I have to walk around the table either way. This part, which is in the way of me making another blind really, for Rob to be able to grab them and set them up ready for test at the test. I think I've come up with a solution to this, but obviously the proof will be in the pudding when I make the next video. The other video showed the problems we had with wasted motion, going back and forth around the table every time we move. I think I've solved it. As my little joke suggested, that it was in the pipeline. This is what I've come up with. A little bit of help from Mr. Morgan. Now I have a system where I just walk from a sewing machine, simply slide it down. Over this side, I can grab the blinds straight out to the tray and it's there for the test without me walking around the table every single time. Problem solved. Also, it doubles up as a brilliant borrower slide. You know what I mean?